Hello everyone, it's me again. I'm back after a unintentional it was my classes were proving quite difficult, so I had to take a break from YouTube, and I should have put up a video explaining that. I do apologize. I really need to get into a better rhythm for making my videos, but anyway, I'm back and I wanted to do something that I've had the idea for a while. I'm actually going to be doing a cover of, I don't know if you guys saw the Beauty and the Beast, the newest one with Emma Watson in it, but I did, and one of the songs from that movie I thought was a really, really great one, so I thought I'll just do a cover, because I like the song, and I like the whole atmosphere of it, especially when you see the movie. So if you don't want to hear the song because you haven't seen the movie yet, then I suggest watching it and then coming back later to hear this. Anyway, let's get right down to it. I hope you guys enjoy it. Once. All right, here we go. I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away the pain. I close my eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been, waiting here forevermore. Well, not my best work, but all right for a first shot at that song. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed that. Please just leave your comments down in the doobly-doo here. Helps me decide what to do next. Hope you guys have a great, great Saturday. And remember, always, nerd and proud.